Consider this, there was once a hopeless people, and God spoke to them through the prophet Isaiah. For unto us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. And then the hopeless people waited 700 years until Luke 2:12, the angel announced the fulfillment to the shepherds. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. From the time of Isaiah's prophecy to the time of Jesus' birth was about 700 years, not to mention from Abraham to Jesus being about 2,000. God makes a promise but doesn't give a timeline. Sound familiar? Much of our anxiety comes from the inability to be patient. We make not yet for never, which can make the heart feel sick. In Advent, it says in 1 Peter, we are setting our hope fully on the grace that will be brought to us at the revelation of Jesus Christ. This Christmas, through Jesus, we have hope.